Hey guys, it's D12 and a Wednesday afternoon. We're going trout fishing. That was Tom Clare, biggest subscriber. Tom Clare, are you gonna help me carry it?
Hell no.
Hey boys, I gotta grab my stuff.
Shut up, I'm trying to drive. Buckle up.
Cut the camera.
What's up, guys?
Cam fishing here, about to catch his Laker. Right now, before we go, we're gonna go do some illegal drugs. We have a pound of kilo. We have a
kilo.
We have a pound of kilo. So, got Keller, Hunter, and Dalton. Laker excursion. Grant might be coming later.
Oh, he's deaf coming.
Look at the snowmobile windshield.
Dalton's catch his first Laker today.
Hey, look at the snowmobile windshield.
Got anything to say, Hunter?
This is HH Guide Service here. We're about to put Keller and Dalton on their first lake trout. And that's all I gotta say.
Cam fishing, HH Guide Service, we're out.
Alright boys, so you heard Cam underscore fishing.
It's not underscore!
Oh, that freaking tunnel cover.
It's just Cam, don't say Cam underscore.
Cam fishing. And you heard him, we're going to the gas station, pick up a couple of grub snacks, hopefully, maybe consider it. But we got the little snowmobile in the back, the little 340, and we're going to be pedaling through some 5 feet of snow that bad boy.
You're speeding right now?
Oh yeah.
I told you, Hunter, I want freaking little snacks when we're out there. Stopping at God's country.
No, we're just gonna stop at freaking 30.
Never mind, no, we're not. Not stopping at God's
country.
Their
gas station is tiny. The freaking parking lot compared to 38 Outposts.
He's right. He knows everything.
I was chirping Grant about that.
You understand though? Grant literally thinks.
What about Grant?
He thinks he knows everything about my life.
So, are you gonna fight Grant this Friday?
No.
Why not?
Because I won't.
Why won't you fight Grant?
I'm not going to fight Grant.
You heard him, folks.
Oh, a little sugar in my daisy cup. It's a party. Started. Girl, you made my speakers go low moon. Dancing on the tailgate in the full moon.
Have you seen how dope John B's B-roll is, though?
Huh?
Have you seen how dope John... No, that's what I'm saying, like, it's freaking sick.
His video?
No, his B-roll.
Oh.
You know who has the best B-roll in the game? Fishing with Fitz.
There's cars sticking out that potentially could be a cop, so I'm gonna slow down to the proper speed limits here.
Yeah, we don't want this guy to. Oh, is that. Who the frick is that?
Stop!
Idiot!
Stop!
Get out of the road!
God!
Alright, guys, we're at the gas station.
Okay, let's make it quick. Seriously though, let's make it quick. I want to get to the lake.
No. Big do is crucial on a lake trip. Then we're gonna steal it. Never pay for anything. get in the truck!
Alright guys, we're at the wake. We're getting everything set up. And then we're heading to the wake. Hopefully we can catch some trout. My first one and Keller's first one.
What kind of trout are we catching today?
Oh, lake trout.
Ooh, congratulations.
Alright, it should be going. Alright guys! I got that on camera. Killer! Hey guys, we're gonna start up.
My ears are freezing.
Yeah, Grant came along.
I'm telling you, we were literally like 200 yards that way.
No way.
We weren't even over here. Oh.
Kelly said that he marked on.
Right above bottom.
Yeah.
You just missed it. Well, you could see it. You saw him?
Not looking the best, boys, but we're marking a couple.
We've also been here for 5 minutes, so.
So, yeah. And we're here for more than another hour. So, hopefully we can catch one.
That's what mine looks like.
Yeah.
I get the party lit outside. I get a crew, I get a ride. I get the party lit outside.
Left hand first, huh? Put your right hand on top. Now, mop, yeah, mop. Left hand first, now put your.
Alright, guys, so we didn't catch any trout. Hunter went to go drop Grant off because it's cold. And Coward is busting some dance moves. Doing Renegade. Okay. And we're gonna leave right now. And go back to that. Oh my,
hill. Oh god. Whoa! Oh, it's got a freaking propane tank up the butt. Yee-haw! Oh! Oh, dude, this ain't good. Oh! Oh, almost fell off. Hunter, stop! Stop! Oh, idiot, stop! Hunter! I gotta rearrange myself! Yeah. Okay, go!
Guys, we're back at the truck. Carol almost fell off the sled, and we're more about our way home. We're almost there. Well, we didn't even leave yet, but we're gonna be there soon. And then we're gonna end the video back at my house. All right, guys, that's the end of the video. I know I didn't record on the way back, but Carol got picked up and he went home. And and me and Hunter just got home. So, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Hit that like button. And when you subscribe, ring that bell. Also, I got a new video coming up. And probably in a couple days. Or maybe next week. I don't know yet. But I still gotta edit it. And, you know my title when it says mysterious thing? Yeah. The mysterious thing is that we didn't catch anything. So, thanks for watching. And that's gonna be the end of today's video. Thanks for watching. Bye. We could be together forever. We could be.